Hello, it's Lasse Rouhenen here. We are in the beautiful beach of Cortola, Caribbean. And I'm here with my good friend from Vancouver, Canada, who will tell us about broadcasting, which is one of these great Web 2.0 things. So, Scott Batten, welcome.
Hi.
Can you tell us what is broadcasting?
The easiest way to think of podcasting is online radio show. And the only big difference, of course, is that you don't have to tune in at 1 o'clock in the afternoon. You can tune in whenever you want because you can download it onto your iPod and listen to it whenever you want, or create a CD and listen to it in your car.
Great. And you are teaching people all over the world how they can use it.
That's correct. The thing about podcasting or any sort of audio format of information on the internet, we're used to what I call the newspaper. There's lots of text, there's lots of pictures, but we're just starting to get into video with YouTube and Google Video, and just starting to get into internet radio. And I think if you look at history, when we only had newspapers and then the radio started, the moving picture started, there was a huge, huge growth in information being available to just about anybody. And we're going to see the same thing happen through the internet using podcasting.
Excellent. And is it broadcasting something that everybody can do? You can just start and it's free?
If you can talk on your cell phone, you can podcast.
Great.
Yeah, it's very, very easy for anybody to do, because all you have to do is sit down, think for a few minutes about what you want to talk about, talk for 5 or 7 minutes about it, and then you're done.
Excellent. Can you share some of these success stories of podcasting?
Sure. Some really, really good friends of mine, Danny and Heidi, have a podcast for parents, fathers that are going to go through divorce. They've got all sorts of concerns about, you know, how are they going to see, when are they going to see their kids and their alimony and all those sort of things. So they did 12 podcast episodes on that called Dadcast. You can go to divorce-dads.com if you want to take a close look at it. And their business increased by, I was telling people, $35,000 in their first 6 months. And when I spoke with Heidi recently, she told me I was wrong. Which just, you know, oh no, I'm telling people the wrong thing. But it was $75,000 that they've got extra business. There is a hypnotist who has a podcast with 60,000 subscribers. And he decided he was going to do a paid subscription model. And 10% of those people bought his podcast on a monthly basis. $5 a month, which is $30,000 a month income for him. I myself work with Shane James on Weight Loss in the Mind, a podcast at www.freeweightlosspodcast.com, and we have 120,000 subscribers with no advertising of any type. So, and we're starting up a membership site at www.weightlossandthemind.com, which we're going to monetize our podcast on. So there's a number of different models that people have for making, talking about divorced dads. I guess I should go and talk about moms too, right? There's MommyCast. Two women get together every Monday morning at their kitchen table, talk about what little Susie and little Jamie did last year, who are just toddlers, last week, just toddlers. And Dixie Cups gave them a $100,000 a year sponsorship.
Wow.
Yeah. So there's a lot more income models available through podcasting than there actually is through websites.
Excellent. And where can people find more about you and what you are doing?
If you're interested in podcasting, you can go to www.podcasting-unleashed.com. I have a home study course there. Sign up for my newsletter and you'll get all the different information. We do podcast boot camps in Vancouver on a regular basis. So if you go to www.thepodcastbootcamp.com, you'll see some video talk of me talking about more details about how you can make money with podcasting, plus learn how you can go spend a weekend and have your own podcast up and running before you leave.
Thank you so much, Carl.
Thanks for having me, Lassie. Bye, everybody.